The new documentary, On Thin Ice, highlights the struggles and battles many athletes have had to overcome on their way to greatness. One of those athletes, four-time Olympic gold medalist Greg Louganis and writer-director Keli Price, join us this morning to talk about the documentary. Thank you both for being with us. Congratulations on it.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, this documentary talks about athletes who've had to deal with issues of acceptance because of race, religion, sexual orientation, other prejudices. Such an impressive list of athletes participating in this project. And Greg, I know it's an issue that you had to deal with personally in your amazing career.
It's really wonderful to, that Keli took the time to recognize, like, the history. I mean, it's important that we know our history, where we came from. Oftentimes with discrimination and all that, the challenges that we're faced with, you know, both on the boards and off the board. And it's, it really illuminates that challenge, which a lot of athletes have kind of risen to the occasion, almost like they've had to be even tougher than the regular athlete. It makes for challenges, but it also, there's an inner strength that you have to pull on.
Well, I was just going to mention this, and Keli, you can speak to this. Certainly, Greg, you can too. You name the sport, in any sport you could think of, to achieve the highest professional or Olympic level of it, it's like winning the lottery anyway, if everything else in your life is going streamlined and perfectly. And then to have these other obstacles and challenges to overcome, these other issues that shouldn't necessarily have to get in the way of your craft, makes it that much tougher.
Absolutely. You know, and the reason why I started this project is because my great-grandfather wasn't able to reach the pinnacle of his life and his sport. And so I started to see all these other athletes that were coming out and kneeling during the national anthem. And I said, look, these athletes are also dealing with something similar to my great grandfather. This is still happening today. And this story needs to be told, because this is a group of athletes that are coming together to support each other and support equal rights in sports, and hopefully lead to generations now being able to be who they are in sports and being accepted by the ownership and also by the fans, and not having to worry about things like that. So I just think it's a very important message, and something to be out there in the world for people to be able to see these athletes and be like, I want to be like them.
Yeah, and you know what, Keli, what you did is you kind of, raise the awareness of opening up those conversations where Jack Brooks, he didn't have that opportunity, but he blazed a trail. And I think that's what you really highlight in your film, is blaze those trailblazers, whether it's myself or Apollo Ono or whomever, whatever challenges, highlighting Jesse Owens and his challenges. And it's just incredible. And it's important for the young athletes who come along that they know who came before them, to make it easier for them to be who they are and be their authentic selves.
It does seem like more and more athletes are interested in that history. And of course, it just seems like an explosion, even in just the last few years, of more activist minded athletes across sports, across causes. Any sports fan can know we're seeing that like never before, just happening right in front of us.
Yeah, it's amazing. So much is happening, within the LGBT community, opening up the conversation about transgender, and so many other things. And with All Out Sports and Athlete Allies, that through sport, we're becoming, a voice for people who feel marginalized.
And Keli, I really hope this film can, like you just said, be part of that continuing education.
Yeah, I think it's important. Before this film, I hadn't seen really anything that was highlighting athletes dealing with these kind of stereotypes and discrimination. So I think it was important to highlight, like Greg said, Jesse Owens and all the athletes that came before us, to kind of shine a light on them and make it more, you know, make it easier for athletes to be who they are and their authentic selves today, and not have to worry about things like that. So on February 2nd, On Thin Ice comes out everywhere. Amazon, iTunes, Google Play, YouTube Movies, and it's on cable and satellite on demand. So please go watch it and check out these incredible athletes like Greg Louganis, because they deserve to be in the spotlight, and I feel like people can really get a lot from their stories.
You know, it's important that the young athletes realize that there were people before them, you know, those trailblazers. But at the same time, you know, we were just being ourselves. We were just trying to be the absolute best we can be. And oftentimes, you know, and I have my bullies to thank. A lot of motivation to be as strong as I was, to be able to push past through what I believed was possible.
So many important stories, inspirational stories, entertaining, of course, as well. On Thin Ice, as you said, the documentary out next Tuesday, February 2nd. Greg Louganis, Keli Price, thank you both so much for your time, and good luck with the documentary. We appreciate it.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you.